Beautiful gizmo. He's into his logs too. He's a very exotic breed, a French Picardy, which I don't think we've ever seen in the kennels before, but he's very good-natured, loves people, and as you can see, very good with other dogs.